I talk now about how to become a champion, and there's two things that I worked out with the pillars of becoming a champion. One is unwavering self-confidence. So you need to back yourself every time on everything that you know you're capable of achieving. And the second is resilience, because it will certainly will never always go your way.